Maui.
I was in my junior year when I got news that Mom died. Mining accident. Everyone in West Virginia has a story like that in the family. Everything was gonna be you. Dad was in pieces. I started living in the library more than before. And I was already there most days to begin with. And Evan... graduated a year ahead of me, went right to work in the mines. So handsome. Oh, and the arms. Can your girl could resist all that? I can't believe he stuck with me. After the funeral, I didn't want anyone around. But there he was, showing up in the library after the shift with the lunchbox for us. Like a light turned on. Protecting families, protecting their future, protecting America. The first thing I did when I got the acceptance letter to Vault Tech University was head over to Mom's grave with Dad. He was happy I was staying in West Virginia. So was I.
Stop crafting.
Thank you.
gonna do?
Hey. Hey, how are you?
Doing.
Yeah, I don't know. There's something really weird going on. I can't move. Like, my mouse is being pulled into, like, the center of my screen for some reason.
And specifically in Fallout, or...
78, yeah. Like, I literally can't even click on the Fallout 76 screen because I can't get past, like, my Discord, my recordings thing, my Fallout 76, like, login thing. Don't know what's going on.
Fallout 76 is having more and more problems.
Yep.
Like, I took 40 screenshots while I was trying to build a wall today. Like, 20 minutes ago.
Mm-hmm. Alt and tab.
Oh. Also, do you play it in full screen or borderless?
I don't know. Because the thing is, like I mentioned, there we go. I just had to, I do full screen. No, I do borderless.
Okay, so do full screen. Because apparently borderless is ass in this game.
Well, let's see if we can actually connect to each other this time, huh?
By the way, whenever you find a chemistry or any type of bench, go and scrap all of your items, because they weigh like...
Yeah, that's what I was doing before.
I was not.
Because it just turns it into the components. See, I don't know if you saw my message, but I basically had to reinstall Windows.
I saw the message saying that you restarted your computer, or reset your computer, or something like that, but...
Yeah, I just reinstalled Windows, because... You know how I told you that I fixed it? Yeah, I didn't.
You didn't?
Like, because before that, you know Disk Cleanup? That, like, program that Windows has, Microsoft has on Windows? Yeah, apparently I think that deleted some core file or something like that. So like, you know, for more, my editing software crashes every single time I move something in the timeline. So I reset all Windows. So surprisingly I didn't lose anything so far. But, it's still, like, there's still problems. It crashes after like 5 times of moving something on the timeline now. Instead of instantly, so I guess that's an improvement, but... Also, I'm guessing you didn't take my Lost in Vivo suggestion? Too scared?
Well, I was more of wanting to...
No, I know, it's your turn.
Well, no, I was just saying I wanted to play, like, a multiplayer or something.
Mm-hmm. Well, I have Titanfall 2 now, so we can always do that.